Well, generally, it doesn't cost you anything out of pocket. Most truck accident attorneys work on what's called a contingency fee, which means that if there's no recovery, there's no fee. But if there is a recovery, then the attorney will take a percentage of the settlement for his fee.